once again, thank you for being here tonight. We would like to invite you to join us after the performance for refreshments that will be in the choir room, which is just across the hall outside the exits. And we would be delighted to speak with you tonight, so please plan on joining us. At this time, I would like to read for you the last of our poetry readings for tonight. This one is titled Star of the Nativity by Joseph Brodsky. In the cold season, in a locality accustomed to heat more than to cold, to horizontality more than to a mountain, a child was born in a cave in order to save the world. It blew as only in deserts in winter it blows a fort. To him, all things seemed enormous. His mother's breath, the steam out of the ox's nostrils, Caspar, Balthazar, Melchior, the team of Magi, their presence heaped by the door ajar. He was but a dot, and a dot was the star. Keenly, without blinking, through pallid stray clouds, upon the child in the manger, from far away, from the depth of the universe, from its opposite end, the star was looking into the cave, and that was the Father's stare.